this is Cardi hiding behind the leaves there. He is a beautiful cardinal. He comes and visits every day, a few times a day. And he either stays in the tree and chirps for food, or he'll come on the ledge and chirp for food. Sometimes he shows up with a lady or two to get some food. He doesn't usually take this long to come down, but I think it's because Jenny the dog is right behind me. There he goes. See, it's okay. Jenny's not gonna get you. I just gave you some more. He's getting a lot. He usually only gets one or two and then he'll fly away to go eat it. This time it's almonds that he's eating. He eats fruit too. He's having a feast right now by himself. Okay, see you tomorrow. Bye, Cardi. That's how I whistle to call him, but he's ignoring me right now because he's having a feast. Oh my god, the sun is so hot. And Jenny is having a sun bath. Although, I guess she likes it better when the sun's not in her eye. Do you want to go back in the shade? Hi, you're so cute. You're the cutest puppy ever. Yeah. Do you need some water? Let's get some water. Bye-bye.